What it is, guys, JuteBHD back with another reaction video. And yesterday I was scrolling on Facebook, then I saw this shit appear. Sorry Mexico fans, I hate Donald Trump, but this was just too funny. But anyways, how on hell did Mexico get their ass whooped 7-0 by Chile Brazilian style? Like, Mexico, let's be honest, they've got a pretty decent squad, and it was like what, quarterfinal of the Copa America or something like that, and they get their ass whooped 7-0. I feel sorry for them. Anyways, so this will be a Mexico vs Chile reaction video, and leave your thoughts on the comment section behind about this game, and yeah, let's have a discussion over there. Anyways, let's check it out.
Torres no aparecía como uno de los 11 titulares, sería
Vidal en los costados, en, como interiores, en ese tribote.
Seguramente.
Derecha, cuarto de final. Colombia quiere saber a quién se enfrenta y va a salir de este partido de un choque precioso el que se prevé.
Were they playing their best 11? Mexican fans, let me know why you guys think Mexico lost with that number. Let me know. Was it because they were playing with their B team? Or did the players just don't give a fuck anymore?
Amortigua la pelota, baja el balón y saca el disparo Dueñas.
It's not every day you see people. Oh, come on, man. That was a cheap goal. The keeper should have done better. Look. And the defenders too. Look, there are three players of Chile standing there and only two players of Mexico. How on hell is that even possible? Not bad, not bad. Offside.
Hacer la pelota para Marcelo Díaz, Vidal, Marcelo Díaz, disparo de Marcelo Díaz. Esta vez no encuentra portería, pero así nació.
¿Cuándo la acción del gol?
Díaz.
El balón de Bosellur es oro futbolístico, todo va con idea. Una más, esta vez la pelota para Alexis.
Do you know who my favorite player from Mexico is? The defenders don't give a fuck. Look at the defenders. Look, two defenders. three freaking defenders on one player. Look, one, the other one is coming, and how stupid can you be? Anyways, my favorite player of Mexico is Guardado. He's short and very technical. That FIFA goal, though. Wow.
Es extraordinario el partido que está jugando Chile. Es extraordinario. No hay fuera de juego.
That FIFA goal, though.
Le está funcionando todo a la perfección a Pizzi en este encuentro. Están ejecutando los jugadores todo de manera perfecta.
Who do you think is going to win the Copa America? I hope Brazil, Argentina, sorry. Obviously, because I'm a big Messi fan and I think Messi deserves it. But let me know what you, who you guys think should win the Copa America.
Cuando Chile recupera, Chile también juega la
pelota. No, man. The defenders are very weak. The defenders are just very weak.
Como vimos en muchos momentos
just
en la primera
a joke,
mitad,
man.
Y también salir tocando.
Esto Silva que está jugando en México además. Es decir, entiendo que conoce de primera mano a muchos de sus rivales. Alexis, Bosellur, Bosellur pone la pelota, deja el balón de Mochuel, hace gol. Catrín Eduardo Vargas le coloca. Renato, Chile no tiene piedad y tiene mucho.
If this was FIFA,
goleador 0-5.
Then there would be, sorry, player has disconnected. Unfortunately, this is real life, so you can't disconnect.
Permite llegar al lateral de Chile y poner nuevamente balones. Si le faltaba algo a Chile en la primera mitad.
Fue en salida. Další zmatené pohyby Mexičanů v 16. Tady je úplně volno na levé straně. Co se děje? Anangis.
Chile are looking good, to be honest.
Proti Moraucho stále Sanchez.
I can only imagine a Argentina vs. Chile confrontation. But this time I really hope Argentina wins it. Argentina, they are looking good. Chile, they are looking good. Or Mexico are looking so bad that they are looking that good. But, this is a joke, man. Never in my life have I ever seen so shit defenders. They are not even trying. They are not even trying. Look at that guy at the post. Look what he's doing. He's not even trying. Oh my God. If this was my national team, who were playing like that, I would have roasted them so hard. Come on, play with a bit of pride. Oh, good save, that was a very good save. What? Sanchez is a little savage. Another one. They're just playing with the defenders. Ah, come on, man. 7-0 in a quarterfinal of Copa America. Come on. They couldn't even score one goal.